How are they getting back out?
Easier,
innit?
Oh, that shit's about getting a mountain bike.
Huh?
Where?
See you?
There must be a public path down there.
Yeah.
No, they might be keeping fit, Andrew.
Yeah?
They might be keeping fit.
Whereabouts? Oh, shit, let's go. Oh, I see. Oh, fuck, I see.
That's the other side of the fence,
yeah. Sure?
Alright.
Jeez, I'm getting out of life here.
I know.
Seems
feel tight in there.
Yeah, good. If you get busted, don't try and run it then. If you get busted, don't try and run. Fenced it off.
Just need to climb up that to the top.
Up there, and then you come down here.
Loud. That was loud. I fucking know it. Chill. I wonder if they fired that at the last Urban Explorers. There's a bullet. Right. Try and get my ass up here. Slide it.
Clean up.
Oh, you're kidding me, hon. Yeah. I feel it heading out.
What?
I feel it heading out.
What was that?
That's something. This is.
Cheers.
Was home.
Was it?
Aye. I've not lost it. Mm-hmm. Right,
here we go. This is where we had to hide for about an hour. We could all watch them all.
Just watch some of the things, mate.
Aye, and you're just on between the bolts.
Just be careful what you're
in there. Oh, I'm looking in there. Green, you get down.
That's out of focus again.
Focus, mate. Where is it? is it? Is it?
Just stay still, if we don't move, we'll not catch Andy's eye.
I think we should get fucked. I think we should get over here.
Ah, they're fine, get some shots and then we'll go.
Do we need to get down the ladders?
Aye.
Have we got to get down with our bags on?
Aye.
Midges here are bad.
Yeah. It's a clammy.
I think that motor might have something to do with the joggers and the cyclists we've seen, no?
I don't know. I think let's just do it for a fucking ramble.
Could have had in there for a bit, but that's too dodgy.
Are
you off? Careful, Colin. That's all bent. In case it goes. The rush coming off that ladder. That's all corroded.
I know. Fine. Just hang on.
Just hang on. Is there even a shot in there?
Aye, there's a fucking shot in here, mate. Coming
tonight. Oh, I'm just waiting on you.
All good.
Might put too much weight on that.
Gotta take a bag with him.
Oh shit.
What's up?
That motor in the hill. What can I look at that?
Don't know about you.
Where's your skin doing it?
He's making a strange noise in there. Oh, it's coming down the hill.
Mm-hmm.
Fucking clammy.
Sound aye.
Look at the metal, it's all bent at the bottom.
Oh yeah, fucker, that just crumbled under my foot, man.
Alright, okay. I think it's just all the paint and that's only the rust that's all coming off.
That's a green seawater.
Hmm? I'll be the next one. Even the anchor points that are into the walls are rust. Hey?
Hello.
I know it's bad. Okay, here I go. Tell you right now, this isn't safe. Aye, this is building the fuck. Oh. Wow, man. get myself into some fucked up situations. I'm jammed. My backpack. Still waxed on the same rung for too long. I think there was one of them missing. Fuck, that's fucking... Whoa. That one's spongy. Still got a long way to go. This thing is crumbling. Ouch. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, that was fucking scary. Look at this. That's just metal. Fucking iron. Midges? Is that the killer shot down there?
Aye, mate.
Right. How'd you get down through here?
Aye, then that's right.
Stupid enough to come down here.
So this is the view of water?
Yes.
And there would have been a missile in that set there, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Where would it go? You'd just be getting there?
Aye, it would stop up there.
Oh, so wouldn't it explode?
No, no, no. They're just out for propulsion speeds and probably just getting any flaws. See, like, they put a carrot in a wind tunnel to get all the aerodynamics proper. This is not just part of the testing process.
Stinks.
That's why they've got all these observation windows. People will watch it at different points. And they'll be like, oh, it didn't fire properly, or it went at an angle for some reason. But you can see how this is all rotten. I'm going to look back in my pictures and see what that was like when I done this. That was a bit, I think that was 12 years ago. No, 12 years ago, that was last year.
Well, like, can you get in that bit there?
I've never been in that bit, no. I think that's the access to the other side.
Look how thick the glass is.
I know. Think about how much water that's hugging back.
Here, get a shot in here. Aye, once you're committed, didn't you?
No, the outcome we were hoping for,
but I say nothing to grab on.
Looks like it. Up the ladder then?
Aye, up the ladder.
The rusty ladder, the old corroded ladder. That's what's holding the ladder up, the fucking rust. Look, look, it's braced into the wall.
What?
Look how corroded it is.
Does it remind you of the film, The Fall?
Fuck you.
Can you let
me start? Right. I'm going for it.
I'll ask then. Can I go for help?
Put my hood up in case any of that shit comes down on me.
Alright. Well, there shouldn't be room.
Ouch! Hang on, lads, I've not got a crash helmet. Nearly there. That's all good.
You sure?
Aye. Fucking hell.
It's not the down there, mate.
The other scene isn't there.
So your chance of seeing the giant show over there, but once we get back down that ladder there, we're sorted. But you couldn't have gotten that bit of the building there though, eh? I'm going for a decent walk about, I'm just going to go and that wee building down there.
Aye.
Walking behind me. Yeah, a fence wrapper to get out of here, eh?
I'm sure Derek says they use that bit.
Mm-hmm.
Motors come in, isn't it? There's one away. We didn't that way. Looked if it just came out at that gate. Made it.
That's why I made it. Wake up, get on.
There's Derek. I'm glad I put my head up coming up your ladders because a big chunk of metal comes in my head. Whoa. Cops.
No,
watch how they hit things.
Follow and we're out.
A bit shaky, eh?
Aye. I never thought I'd do that again. I'd like a shot around there.
Wait, your bag pulls you right back,
I know.
End of the interview. Can you take the footage?
Oh yeah, fuck.
Careful now.
We were cracking this week. Reflection.
Just a back screen, so it's alright.
What's he got? He's got a massive fucking...
Massive what?
Got a bigger square camera than you.
In there. Guys, door's open. Aye. That's that delusion.
Looking straight down here. Oh, what the fuck are they protecting in here?
I've not got my torch on me.
What?
I've not got my torch on me.
I'll put mine here.
In case they end up in a hole.
I know, look at that big mask.
I don't know what I think I may have dropped the torch climbing that fence because my bag was open. Is that our reviewing platforms?
What?
Is that our reviewing platforms?
Yeah. How do you get them?
Stairs. Need to take the wee red bridges.
Oh, this is cool as fuck. Never been in this bit.
Just come down through this pipe, Colin.
I need to move my camera out
of
the fucking
explosions on. There's a bit of weight
in that. Oh, aye, definitely.
That's why all the casings are here.
Yeah, I've definitely shot through these. They're allowed in here, firing them.
Shit. When's this shit got this? Oh, maybe so is that if the windies ever burst, the water will only come up to there.
Aye.
And go back out again.
What's that?
I wonder why this is all angled like this.
Shooting that way.
Mm-hmm. Sorry.
He's not real. It's loud as fuck.
If I jump, for instance, how am I getting back?
You get wet feet like me. Mate, use that. No, I don't use a bit of wood, it's too slidy.
Do you want to pass your man?
Aye.
That platform.
Oh, I can see that platform.
I'm jumping.
I've spotted it. Hey, Tarzan. Check that out in a minute. Nice one.
Nah. Looks like Andrew fancies it.
What?
No fancy a wee jump? You get longer legs than me.
Coming back to me,
What about getting on that plat? Can you get on it that? Go near that platform, you could set a tripod there.
Andrew, what you need to get is a long bit of wood.
Here, can we not get out of here?
I was thinking that, mate. I'll have a look at that in a minute.
Aye.
But it seems pretty fucking solid. I think they put them in with a hilty gun, do they not?
Probably. What about that board, Andrew? It's wider.
Just mind how slippy they are.
Aye, because they're soaking.
Right. Aye, very good.
No, I'm soaking.
You soak yourself.
I believe.
Don't
My size are killing me. That was fucking hilarious.
There's
no way you're making that, but it's fucking biting.
I'm fresh.
See, when you swung back, I swear I had visions of
that snap. I didn't think it too wet, that's the
main thing. Oh, fucking can't believe.
Hopefully you get 60 pounds of beers. I'm not paid. You jackass!
Cheers, buddy. Colin fell in.
Aye. The socks have been washed.
These cameras don't help matters. A sniper.
Ninja.
Oh. My fucking salt course today. I think he says once you come out here, turn right. Get the fire exit door. Aye, we aye. You got all your gear, Derek? Did you get all your gear? Bikes are sticking at this. Shit. Whose gloves are they? I've just dropped one of the gloves. Whose gloves are these? I think they're Andrew's. I don't need to buy a selling new pair. I just dropped one.
Are they fucked?
We're down the bottom.
Cheers.
All Might as well kick his other one off.
Careful.
Sorry, Andrew.
Sorry, not sorry.
behind you.
Listen. Nice new focus, man.
There's nobody in that gate.
Andrew.
Right.
You get out. Okay. Hey, when you go.
Pretty tired after that climbing shit.
Just slide yourself down.
That makes sense.
Oh, I've got this heavy backpack on.
Oh, excuse me. Rangers fan. Yeah, the cuckoo.
Aye.
That's you. Your hands are not bad, why are you nutty? Easy. Hey, bah. No problem.
Hey.
That's your compost, dog.
There's Derek.